Okay, we've got our head ground down to about where we want it. It's fitting pretty good in here. So now we're going to switch to our sanding disc and sand this down a little smoother. We'll use our sanding discs now. See, we're going to just continue with our sanding discs and go around and get it sanded down. Then we'll be back. If you enjoy my videos, please like my YouTube page and subscribe. I'd appreciate that. Thank you.